Yeah, Corey, a game that uses like the bloodiest red color for the murder's name wouldn't use pink in the same screen, so you can definitely can't tell them apart.
Yeah, it won't, because pink's not a fucking horrific color, cunt. Show me one horror movie that really uses, like, horror movie that uses the color
biggest
pink
thing,
a lot. Okay?
The biggest problem right now is I just looked over to my can, where I happen to have salt and vinegar chips, and it's the same color. It's the same color pink as salt and vinegar chips. It's the same color. The Pepsi, however, has a lovely red on it, so you can really tell the contrast.
It's that fucking red!
And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder.
Wait, question. How long until the party expires? Because we've been waiting for too long.
I don't know. Probably right now.
I think if we stay active while, like, readying up and not readying up, maybe...
Good move.
Man, we've got our assignments.
As long as Corey doesn't accidentally ready up and all four of us fucking ready up at the exact same time, then we're fine.
The chance of that happening are impossible. Don't, oh my god, it started. My god, what have we done?
Question. So I've just looked to see what my nickname in the chat is. Why the fuck am I glucose?
Because nobody wants you.
That was changed months ago.
Was it?
Yeah, you just noticed.
Wait, who just made that whistle sound?
Which is just a bunch of fucking... Basically, the Olympics only special because it's for six.
Basically,
and because we're special.
Yeah.
And because we're special. But while he was there.
Oh, it's prayer time.
On your knees.
It's fucking bedtime.
It's fucking wrong. There we go. I finally said something to made a bar.
Can you find the dubstep version for me?
I knew it was coming. I thought you were brought it down. That was funny as fuck.
You know what? Hold on.
Wait.
You said it with so much passion, too. Wait, Corey, what was the name of that, definitely pink spare part?
Which one? For the engineer's toolbox, or?
Yeah, the pink one for the toolbox.
I can't remember what the actual pink name of it is, but...
Oh, okay. Oh, that's right, I found it, because it was pink, but it was glaring right in your face. It's all good. Because it's pink, it stands out, so it's easy to find.
Yeah, if it was
you
red,
are,
like,
you are fucking
be,
colorblind if
like
you think that's fucking
in.
Pink.
Dude, if you go into it, right, if you go into it to pick it and hover over it, right, it's, hold on, give me 1 second. It was here a second ago, where is it? There it is. So, if you hover over, say, self-care, where it says 20%, that's red. That isn't. I have fun here, guys. See, sorry, I have a problem when people miscolor the color red and pink. I really have a problem when they mix them up.
We're really getting
dude,
hung up.
Dude, one of those
colours
says solid red, you dumb cunt.
Yeah, that's the point. Because it's not red.
Yeah, so it's fucking... Yeah, it's fucking red. It's literally the same fucking colour.
What?
It is not the same
colour. Turn your screen brightness up. Turn your screen brightness up.
Guys, if you change the colours on your screen, it's the same colour. What are you getting about
this?
Doesn't
turn the brightness...
Nigga, I don't know how
so wait,
the fuck...
Everyone shut up. You're telling me if you make red brighter, it's the same color as that?
Well, if it's fucking red, then yeah, your screen brightness is fucking down in comparison to your fucking TV.
Yeah, but do you know what bright red is? Pink.
Yeah, red.
No. Pink, spastic, no. Are you retarded?
No, bright red is bright red, you dumb cunt.
You know what colour got pumped in... You know what colour blood got pumped,
you know,
into me today,
do you,
Wayne?
Do you know any other game that uses pink as a rarity colour? You fuck?
From the yellow. They came out red, like a cherry, and got put back in pink.
I would give you that one, Warren, except I don't know any game that uses red as a special item colour.
You've obviously haven't played Injustice 2 recently.
No.
Nobody does.
What the fuck?
Oh no, he's just a boy!
Come on, nobody has played Injustice 2 recently, come on now.
Nobody even played Injustice 2 recently.
Yeah.
Yeah, no one definitely pre-ordered
that. Wait, Aaron! I'm so fat! I shouldn't have eaten all those cheeseburgers!
Fake me out.
What the fuck is going on?
That was very funny. That was very funny from my perspective. Dude, what the fuck? How did you come up to me all the way?
No! Oh my god, I'm in tears! I'm in tears, oh my god!
So you obviously didn't see Wayne do the exact same thing to you.
No, I did, I...
Wait, I'm gonna put on something that's more like... It's easy for me to hide, you know? Make it to the enemy, make it so the killer can't see me. What do you think of that?
I like it. If you do that, I'll do this. Customize. If you do that, I'll do this.
Hold on. Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold on, do I have pants
Fuck
to
yes.
match? Do I have pants to match? This is ridiculous.
Yeah, fucking sick, that's what it is, mate.
The bright boy's back at it again. Back at it again with the bright clothes. Okay. I don't see it happening, but alright. What the fuck? There's three call...
What the fuck?
They have to be thinking you and me are now. Oh, fuck
Oh
me.
My god, I have so much fucking shit for this slot. Fuck.
You gotta put on the pink pants, Corey. You gotta put on the pink pants. There we go.
Hey, what head do you have?
I think the same as yours. That's fucking retarded. Like, what the fuck?
That's fucking phenomenal.
Like, we're back, we get in the game, and then they're like, they're probably already laughing, like, the fact that there's three, and then you just change.
Okay, then.